is a never-to-be-forgotten story of the world's most courageous fighting men, the United States Marines. Sometimes hard-pressed, often outnumbered, but never outfought. The last battle is always won by the Leathernecks.
Rockets or no rockets, we've been ordered to secure these hills. It's 0255 now. We jump off at 1200. That's 9 hours and 5 minutes from now. Any comments?
You try to take those hills, Colonel, and the whole battalion will be wiped out.
They all gotta die. Get back.
Okay, told you, you're first!
No, pretty boy. Don't make me shoot.
Pat! Their bucks are lice!
They'll save the lives of our own men, you fools!
Pedge! They all gotta die!
There's an old witch of a nurse out there with an ear like radar and a tongue like a fire bell.
I see the lieutenant's been complaining about me again.
Oh, no. No, no, no. He spoke very highly of you.
Lieutenant, they got the rocket!